Hey guys, it's me again, Diana, and today we're back with another video which is a massive unboxing of the prizes na napanalunan ko. So let's get started and enter my zone. So guys, ito na, dumating na lahat ng mga prize ko except sa one which is parating na, yun yung Bebop. Quick story lang kung paano ko nakuha to. So, sumali ako sa isang Instagram contest which is the life-changing campaign na hosted ni Behind the Scene Gram. Tag lang ako ng friends there and pinalo lahat ng mga sponsors. So, never talaga ako nanalo sa mga raffles. Kahit sa Christmas party, anything, never talaga ako nanalo. Kahit nga sa perya, yung mga color games. Lagi akong talo dun. So, one day, morning, pagising ko, may mga nagme-message na sa akin mga foreigners na nagko-congratulate sa akin. Medyo parang bigla akong nagising talaga na, ano meron, ganyan-ganyan. So, chinek ko agad.
3,729. Okay, close by. Officially, our winner for tonight, the ultimate lucky winner, is Diana Zone.
Then, ayun nga, boom, panalo nga ako. Literal na, ultimate lucky winner ako. Kasi nga, imagine yung mga napanalunan ko, ilan to, 10, wala pa nga yung isa. Sobrang swerte ko talaga, sobrang thankful, sa super blessed talaga ako na nanalo ko nito. Kaya guys, kayo, sali lang kayo sa mga ganitong raffles. Wala nang mawawala sa'yo, diba? Kaya nyo lang. Anyway, papakilala ko na sa inyo isa-isa yung mga napanalunan ko by order kung kailan sila dumating. First na dumating na item is the Let's Go wireless microphone. So, the model is the LWM318C. So, ito siya.
It has one transmitter and one receiver, suitable for your smartphones, camcorders, and digital cameras. Next is the Comica Boom XU-U2. It's a compact, true wireless microphone system with two microphones and just one receiver. Designed for mobile journalists, videographers, and bloggers. The lightweight Boom XU-U2 consists of two compact clip-on transmitters each with its own built-in omnidirectional microphone and separate lav microphones.
And then the third owner is the Siri. So this is a anamorphic lens, a 50mm 1.8.
This anamorphic lens is designed for APS-C cameras and increases the horizontal field of view by 30% in comparison with traditional lenses. One of the features of this lens is that it produces horizontal blue streaks with less stray light. It also achieves a shallow depth of field and oval bokeh with its 10 aperture blades.
Next na dumating pa is the third owner is the Holy Land. This is the Mars 300 Pro Enhanced Version. May kasama siyang t-shirt and then cup. And so meron pa silang pa t-shirt and cup.
This is one of the most advanced wireless transmission technology for wireless monitoring. It has a 300 feet transmission range with a 0.08 second minimum latency and supports up to 3 phones or tablets for real-time monitoring.
And then next is the Yololive. Ayan, ang bigat niya. Ito yung pinakamahal dito sa lahat.
This is a studio and play device which allows you to full HD live stream, multi-camera production, picture-in-picture, watermarks, and many more.
And then, the next one na dumating is the... So dito, itong OC Tech, it's a external monitor which is 7-inch yan. So sobrang ganda niyang gamitin dahil nga mas kita mo yung piniplay mong video. So dito sa OC Tech, nagkaroon ako ng problema dahil naharang siya ng custom. So siningil ako ng custom ng unang 5,000. Tapos nung hindi ako nagre-replay, siningil naman ako ng 3,000. Dina-downgrade nila. So, si OC Tech, sobrang generous niya. Basta bait niya kasi nagpa-bayad ako ng half-hati kami. Ayun, pumayag naman siya. So, thank you OC Tech for that. Next na dumating, the YC Onion Slider. This is the YC Onion Hot Dog. And sobrang laki niya. Ito talaga yung pina-excited ako eh. Kasi gusto ko talaga ng slider ever since. As in like, parang munti ka na akong bumili. Buti na lang, yun pala, hinahanda pala sa akin to ni Lord na mapanalunan ko kay sabihin ko. So perfect siya sa mga product shoots, real estate, and other stuff. Then, ang next na dumating is the PFY or Pilot Fly Maverick. Ayan siya. So, this say 3-axis gimbal.
It comes with a water repellent backpack, which is super very nice and I really like it. Isa din sa napanalunan ko is the Pilot Fly Wireless Follow Focus. It is a wireless lens control system that allows you to have precise control between focus marks to create professional and focusing shots.
And lastly is the Bebop. I don't know the pronunciation but I think Bebop or Bebop, ganun. Nagka-problema ako dito dahil isa siyang lithium battery. So hindi siya pwedeng i-transfer from Germany to Philippines. So ang nangyari is Germany to US, then US to Philippines. So tingin ko mga katapusan ng October, nandito na siya. So ayun, ayan ang summarization lahat ng mga napanalunan ko. So excited na ako gamitin lahat ko sa mga shoots, which is yung iba nagagamit ko na before ko ipa-record to kasi nga hinihintay ko lahat dumating. So guys, ayan na, na-introduce ko na sa inyo lahat ng mga price na napanalunan ko. I want to thank all the sponsors again, which is the LensGo, Comica, Siri, OCTech, PFY, Holy Land, Yoli Leaf, YC Onion, and Bebop. And also sa host na si Behind the Scene Gang. Thank you guys! Try nyo lang sumali talaga. Wala na mawawala sa inyo eh. Malay nyo, kayo rin yung maging ultimate lucky winner like me. I believe na everything comes at the right time. So be patient lang tayo guys. Dito na nagtatapos yung vlog ko about sa mga prices kong napanalunan. So don't forget to follow, subscribe to all my social media accounts. So see you again! Bye!